Hi, today we're making pizza! And sorry for the next part of the video, because it's going to look kind of weird, because we had technical difficulties where we couldn't transport the video to this camera. So, on to the video! Also, I forgot to mention that the ingredients will be down in the box below.
So you put your sugar inside of your mixing bowl and put in your warm water and stir until the sugar is dissolved. Then sprinkle your yeast and wait till it's foamy. Also, if you have noticed, this is the weird part I was talking about. Then put your salt in, then your oil, then put in your 2 cups of flour. As you can see, it got water, so I had to add an extra flour, sugar, and salt. This is what it's supposed to look like when you're done kneading the dough. Next, you need to spray the bowl with oil, then put the dough into a nice ball, and then put it inside the bowl. Then you need to spray it again over the dough with some oil. Then you need to get a damp towel and cover it, then put it in a dark and warm place. Then you need to keep it there for an hour to let the dough rise. After your dough is done rising, then go ahead and put it on your pizza pan. I have little pans, so I'm dividing it into 4. Sorry with the hand motions. Go ahead and spread the dough like you're seeing me do here. Now just spread your sauce, put on the cheese, and put on your toppings. You need to bake these at 500 degrees Fahrenheit for 7 minutes or until the crust is golden brown. I had extra dough, so I'm spreading a little pan and then spreading my dough out and then putting sauce in the middle, then cheese on the side, then pepperoni on top of the sauce, and then I'm folding that to make a brisa, a burrito pizza. So this is what your pizza is supposed to look like in my brisa.
Enjoy that breeze, guys.